I am a pharmacist. I support the pharmacists at the European level, at the world level, and I can imagine the role remain the key role also in the future. Of course, it's very important for the pharmacist to adapt the role in this different environment. And I suggest my colleagues to be more open and to open the mindset and to be very available and to take the challenge and to take the right decision at the right time and sometimes also to take the strong decision, because it's very important to protect the role, the pharmacy and also the pharmacist.
There were arguments in favor of that this new service by pharmacists should be compensated and that the remuneration of this cognitive service should somehow replace the pharmacist compensation on a margin on the product itself. We know that these are not easy times for several of European countries. How do you see this happening in the current economic climate?
In reality, it's the right time for to change the model, because the old model, such as selling, and also for the pharmacist, for me is dead. But it's very important also to involve all actors, the supply chain in the care sector, because it's not easy to find the correct financial support for to implement the service. And it's right, it's important to help the customer and the patients with the new service. It's correct to change also the model, but it's important also to find the correct financial support. And at the moment, the government in all countries squeezes dramatically our healthcare sector, and it's not evident, it's not easy to find the good balance from service and financial support. And this is the reason, because the companies, such my company, play one strong role for to help the pharmacist and to implement the right way.
Thank you very much for your time and for your knowledge.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Brenda.